Hello everyone, welcome to Perkins. Today I'm going to tell you how do we show a triangle. So if you have a triangle like this, A, B, C, so the way you would be showing it on paper would be triangle A, B, C. It's going to be a smaller triangle, so this stands for the sine of triangle, that this thing is actually a triangle.